Hey guys, SpikeRH2O back for Amnesia. And I believe I forgot where the hell I was. I am. So. I believe I want to go this way. I believe so, anyway. Yes, this way. Down here. And, that's where I came from in the beginning. Go up here and get the acid. Oh, quit crying, you baby. It's tab, damn it. I do, BB. Oh crap, he runs. I didn't know he runs. That's weird. That music's really loud. I didn't think he was right there. I thought he was still on to the very bottom of the stairs. Great, back in here. This is just great. At least you don't technically die.
Do whatever it takes.
And they're gonna go this way, right? Oh, that's just been the wrong button. Oh wait, not this way. I'm an idiot. Are you? Where's that old padlock? It's somewhere around here. I thought this game was just a whole bunch of mazes. Storage, I don't think it's this way. This one? Yes, in very poor condition. It's a tab, damn it. Okay, what do I do now? Yeah. Shoot. How, what you gonna do, boy? Can you break through that? I wanna know if you can or not. Hey. He just disappears. Whatever. Enters the cistern. The morning sun flickered between the pine trees as the carriage approached the castle. A faint memory of the reflections on the window pane repeated itself over and over. This is light in here. Flashback.
So you used the drain sewers as a means of transport?
Yes, they were built to divert water from an underground spring and are quite spacious. It seemed only natural to incorporate it into the overall structure.
Indubitably.
Not today. The flow is seasonal, and when the spring runs dry, the damp tunnels produce a rather poisonous type of fungi. There is an antidote, of course, but we won't be bothering with it today. Come, this way instead. We're almost there.
Fungi. Am I going this way? I have to go into the scary tunnel. Typical. I can't use that till I get oil, which is in the tunnel, I believe. What's this? Okay, I found the oil. It's a good thing I have this handy glass jar. Sort of makes me wonder how I actually grabbed that. I haven't got enough acid in there. Yay, I'm going down. Boom! More ought to do it. Zoom in a walk! Booyah. Before I go anywhere else, I want to know what's over here. Probably the fungi, right? Or Daniel can't swim, probably. Yep. Because he's a sissy. Oh, whatever. Boop, 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 boop. I guess the only logical way to go is right over here. Control room? Oh no, it's Jay, Mementos, what is it? To repair the machine powering the Cistern bridge. Oh, why can nothing actually work in these games? He waited for his eyes to adjust to the darkness, but no shape or contour appeared. And the machine.
Herbert, how did we find this one?
An old friend back in Algiers gave me a map.
Why isn't he with us? Didn't he want to come?
He wanted to, Daniel, but things don't always turn out the way we planned.
Huh. What's behind? Door number one. Wait. Oh. Oh. Is it this puzzle? Let's do. I don't know what this does. Well, I need this. I definitely need this for later on. I'll put you in the center. You can do that, Daniel. You wimp. Wait. Watch it behind, what's behind door number three. Some more pipes and some more of these things. Oh, okay. This is gonna be stupid. I think I had mirror him for something. Get over there. Okay, so just above that thing. Needs to be a little bit lower. Too much. Other way, Daniel. Fine. No. Almost. A little bit more. No, no, Daniel. There we go. I'm just gonna mirror him and see what happens. So I'll get back to you after I do that. Hey, it worked. Random as hell, but it worked. I'm surprised it actually got them right. Put these right here. So I'm gonna need them. I'm not gonna get stuck on this part. Eat it. Okay, now what? What's all this then? Is this how I can do the same exact thing, like mirrored again? Ooh, that's this. Wood crank and a hammer. Okay. I'm going to assume I have to. Looks like it. Ooh. Oil. Come here. No, no, no. It's like a stinky. Rolls downstairs, blown or impaired, rolls over your neighbor's home. Okay. Down, up, up, down. Down, up, up, down. Down. Okay, good. I love how he...
Daniel? Is that you? What are you doing?
Daniel's not here right now. Please leave your message after the tone. Need some... light and get all stuff off there. Aha. I didn't do shit. Oh. Okay. Found it. Let's see. You go in here. You go in here too. And you go in here. Now then. Let's see what we have to do. One goes right there. Not gonna do it. Nope. Rotate not this way. Come on. No. Ha. Screw your physics. I put to sleep. That sucks. Ow. Okay. Let's hightail it out of this bitch. Fuck that. Have this. Okay. Come on, chair. Entrance to Cistern. The beautiful wild orchard seems a testament to nature's strength. Being able to grow inside Brennenburg, alas, it was Alexander's studies and care which enabled the flower to blossom. Okay. And on that note, that's the part, guys. If you enjoyed, be sure to hit that like button and subscribe. If not, thank you anyway for watching, and I'll see you guys next video of whatever I make. Bye.